I can tell that money's got you working. We've been talking for so long, now we're finally here in person. I taste pain and regret in your sweat. You've been waiting for me. Oh, I can tell that you've been practicing. I can tell that you've been practicing. All those other men were practice. They will practice, yeah, for me, for me, for me, for me. Girl, you look good, want you back that ass up. You a fine motherfucker, want you back that ass up. Copy Big Daddy, want you back that ass up. Girl, who is you playing with, back that ass up. You're working with some ass, yeah, you bad, yeah. Girl, you're working with some ass, yeah, you bad, yeah. Girl, you're working with some ass, yeah. You're bad, yeah. Make a nigga spend his cash, yeah. His last year, hoes.
What's up, YouTube? It's Mila Millions with a wig review. Okay, so if you follow me on Facebook, you know that I ordered GLS 59 from FridayNightHair.com. Now, let me tell y'all, I'm in love. Like, it looks better in person. I don't know. It's fly on the website. Don't get me wrong. But it's flyer on me, you dig? But anyway, it came in one day. So pretty much like overnight, they shipped it off yesterday. And it came today. And this is the package it was in. I wasn't expecting it to just be in the envelope, but hey, whatever. It comes priority shipping. Shipping is $5.99. So that's what's up. So this is it. Envelope, and then the wig was in this, and the tag, it doesn't have a picture on it, just has a picture of a lady with the style number and the color. But anywho, yeah, this hair, it's definitely like a repurchase. Like, you need like a couple of these. This is my first lace front wig, synthetic. I have a Remy full lace wig, but this here looks better than that one. Okay, let me tell you. It's long. Y'all seen how long it was. The color, on point, like really. And what I did was took some of my hair out only like right here. You can't even tell. And yeah, yo, y'all know this hair is fly, right? This hair is fly. So I do recommend FridayNightHair.com, especially with the overnight shipping. But I ordered it Friday and I knew it wasn't gonna come on the weekend. So, you know, Monday came, and then it came. When did they ship it off? No, I ordered it Friday. I got an email on the 7th, and today is the 8th. So, yeah. So, what's up? So, I'm loving this hair. Straight diva. Like, straight diva. Like, I'm not even this serious. But anyways, thanks for watching my video, you guys. And I'll see you on the next one.